does look somewhat dark, though. Oh, maybe going down isn't such a good idea. Oh, yeah? Well, why don't you lead the way if you're so tough? All right. Here we go, then.
Yeah, I'm with Walter on this one. I particularly wouldn't want to go down it. I have kicked 37 chickens.
Somewhat dark. Well, I'd like to amend that statement. We're looking into utter, total, complete darkness. Oh, what have you got there, boy? Ha! Ah, you little genius. Good boy. Oh, no, that's better.
Lead the way. Always happy to have Walter by my side.
So what do you think this place is?
I have no idea.
Temple of some sort? What could anyone possibly worship in here? No, we're not going any further this way. Looks like a bridge. Is that the mechanism to raise it on the other side? Isn't that handy? One of us will have to get across to use it. Must be some other way to get there.
I wonder which one of us will have to go.
Here we go. You should be able to make it to the other side from here.
Come on, Walter, just jump down with me. So you might want to move before you get crushed by something.
Yes. And quiet as stealthy mice, the adventurers forged on ahead. I know I have a tendency to be slightly paranoid, but did that sound like something friendly to you?
No, it did not.
Scholar will deal with this with an increasing sense of trepidation at visiting luminous spirits of the sands. Inhale the restless gloaming. There you go. What can I say? I have a knack for gibberish. Do you ever get the feeling somebody's playing games with us?
All the time.
Let's just be thankful and get through this place as quickly as we can.
A fourth wall break.
The light you bring will die. The light inside you will die. All that you are will die.
Who's there? Show yourself. This isn't good.
I take it they don't like house guests.
The children are here to play.
Oh, here we go.
What are they?
Watch your flesh turn to blood. Watch your thoughts turn to
Welcome to... I guess the best thing you could call them is the darkness. They like to swarm you like nothing else. And they are a pain in the ass. I might as well just keep casting magic at the moment, to be honest. Come on, can I get another level of magic up? Or am I a maxer? I think that's it. Bloody work, look.
You're tainted. The stain will never wash out. The sun will never shine upon you again. Tainted, broken little toys.
It's all right. We're all right. We just have to keep going, that's all. We're all right.
Don't panic, Walter.
More of those things! Come on, Walter. Just hold it together. Why didn't they tell us what was down here? Darkness incarnate. Like we're supposed to know what that means.
I mean, to be fair, that was a bit vague.
It won't stop till it kills us. Wait. I think we must be close to an exit. There's a cold breeze. Can you feel it?
I mean, it could just be a ghost, to be fair.
There's that sound again. It's almost like... No! Not the light, not the bloody light!
Oh, that can't be good.
No, we have to get out of here. You hear me? We have to get out of here. As long as we have fire, we'll be all right. We'll have to keep walking, and we'll get out of here, and we'll be all right.
We are coming.
It's here.
We will devour your kingdom. There will be no bargains. There will be only darkness. The children command it.
Don't panic, Ward. We got this. We've been introduced to a thing called the Crawler, and he is not a friendly guy. As you can no doubt tell.
Do you want to see my face?
Not really. I know you're a fan of the torch there, Walter, but it'll probably help if you got your sword out.
Did she not warn you?
The Teresa knows about these guys, isn't she?
I'm sorry. I lost my head back there, I know. I've never liked dark caves, but this, it's as if someone took my worst nightmare and made it real. But it's gone now. It's gone! And we're going to be fine. Looks like the only way is down. Goody. Wait. Just wait. I'll need a moment to prepare myself for this. But don't let me stop you.
Time to break the kneecaps!
You all right down there?
Yes! It isn't far down!
Right, here I come then. 3, 2, 1.
Walter!
Walter! No!
You let him die. You let us take him. But you're glad, are you not? You wished him dead. You wished him die.
I would never wish that for Walter. Now we go get a rescue. I'll go away.
A great wave of darkness will cover your land. They will come for your kill. Who would sit
on the throne? These guys seem to have a very immense interest in our kingdom. Jesus Christ.
But you too wish for the black void. You tire of your travels, your burdens, the cries of the helpless, the cries of your dead. You too wish for them.
Oh, that gotta be good. Walter! He is not having a good holiday. I wouldn't step in that stuff if I were you. Hey, shit, you're gonna eat us? Damn.
You can never.
away from me! Getting surrounded. You vomit the night? That's a pretty explicit way of saying things. The things weren't bad enough already.
Eyes are gone forever.
That's one down at least. Will that kill him? Left over the foot. Nice. I just smack him in the crotch. Definitely the most satisfying. What's the word? Your animation. Ooh, nice. Hands for a second. Oh, nuts. Ow. Oh. I don't know how to keep activating that glitch. Wasn't bad timing though. And here comes the toughest enemies of the darkness. Ah, shit. Which, I imagine these things do hurt quite a bit. I believe ranged attacks are probably the best way to go. Oh, you would summon reinforcements, wouldn't you? Jackass. That's Hey, gone.